been a while since I've updated, but today's video is going to be a hanging out video with the wifey. I'm going to be at the State Fair of Texas, but first things first, Starbucks run. Oh, yeah. Check back with you guys once I'm there, or with the wifey, probably both. Peace. Yo, what's going on? Finally here. Parking is a pain. So you got areas that charge like 20, 30. Some of them do 40. Traffic's gotta be organized here. Good old State Fair of Texas. Obviously we had to do a Starbucks run just like we said. Got the wifey here, ready to go. So, I don't know what days, but if you get, well, my wife told me if we get the peanut butter, you get in for $10 tickets. I think tickets are about 20. 25 a ticket.
Oh, okay.
So this is the $10 admission. Got the North Texas Food Bank, gets donated. Get some admission tickets for 10 bucks. I wanna go check out the Texas Discovery Gardens with the kiddos. But look, they got a parade going.
Help! 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 Help!
finally, parade's over. Met up with our friend. Got Maribel and Kata with us. Finna go eat real good right now. Hey, you want some candy? I've been promising her candy for the longest, and I don't give her any candy. But today's her lucky day. But I'll check back. We're hungry. We're gonna go eat first. Check it out. Games, horse racing, coupons, some rides. So that's all the Midway back there, all behind me. And then I want to get on that one up there. Cotton Bowl right here. Another like a slash food court over here on this side. Got more. I'm down for whatever. I'm here to follow y'all. Hey guys, y'all heard that. Where the F is Big Tex? We're gonna find him, okay? Y'all heard her?
What'd
she
say?
She said, where the F is Big Tex? We're gonna find Big Tex. CBS News is here, first day of the fair. Y'all already know it's big. Finally tried, I might get in line for that. Finally got the fried rib basket that my husband wanted to try. Everybody's in line for these deviled eggs. I think it's like one of the new things out here, but look at that line. That thing is long. That's not too long. But it's definitely a pick for people. Everybody grab some. What do you think? Y'all try this out. It's not bad though. Finally got this. Got the honey hot chicken. Media taco deviled eggs. Let me try one of these bad boys. It's alright. Get some of this.
This is good.
Yeah, right? You try some?
Come on, hold on, girl. Give me a second.
Four out of a what? Let me try the honey hot chicken now.
Better.
Yeah, give it like a 5. A 5, yeah. This one's actually better. Look, try one of those.
I got some.
So we already at the food court. Big Tex right there. It goes like the car pavilion where you can check out where all the new cars. We may or may not go there. It's not all that, but this is kind of what people check out. And taking a picture is always busy here. We're gonna get in here.
Thank you. Do you want a picture with you?
Right, strawberry.
Big Tex. So we finished up, snagged some pictures, go grab some more drinks and snacks. Yeah, I got you. Finna get Kata some icy, if we can find it, some Kona ice. If we can find it, I may snag something from here. Look, they got some pelotes and stuff. fried cheese curds. Amish donuts. No, not the Kona Ice. Look, they got Channel 23 News. They usually have like a police motorcycle show right here. That'll probably be later, maybe. They got a nice cool fireworks show over there by that like water. And they usually have like live band music over here on that corner. Yo, check it out. Got the margarita, Hypnotic. Have you tried it? Have you tried this?
Yeah, those are my favorite.
Have you tried it? What do you rate it?
20 out of 10.
Sheesh! So this is pretty neat over here by like Dino World. This is the other side, like Dino World. They have something called a Canosaurus. And so it's like a fruteria, but it's got like a little mini bar style right here. It's got a nice drink. Big old like, look at that, a big old fruit and a cup of fruits. That's legit. They got the cantaritos. They got the... some like big old licuadora thing. That's pretty sweet. But yeah, it's over here if you ever want to check it out. It's by the Dino World section. That's pretty sweet.
Hazel, come here, baby. Look. Stand up.
Feed him that.
She says he's eating him.
The Jersey dairy cow. Please do not pet the cow. Thank you. So you can't pet him. Got the mama and the baby. It's a moo moo. Moo.
Eating. Good job.
There's another one over there. Look. So that's what's in this pen. Angus feeder steer. All right. So I'm not versed in animals, but I wonder, do they eat you? Cows are born around. Yep. Oh my goodness. They sure do. Look at. Cows are born around 65 pounds. By 6 months, cows can feed themselves. Cows are sold at a market when they are around 8 months. Cattle walk around, eat grass and straw. 4 to 6 to 5 yards. Beef isn't, oh, so cattle are processed into beef. Beef is inspected, beef is distributed. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, baby. Looking at the stuff and I was like, so do they eat you? And then sure enough, right next to it, yep, these are animals that they eat. That sucks. Y'all wanna go that way or this way?
Oh yeah, they do.
Found a little pit stop, guys. Got some corn on the cob. What do you think? Yeah or no? Yeah? We are almost done with our daiquiri. So there goes. So funny story, that's Zoe. Zoe and I's favorite ride, it's like our ride, right? We always ride. It's our techno power. This is called the Alligator's Nest. It's over here in the midway next to the big old Ferris wheel, and then some baby rides over here. And but it's called the fried alligator nest. It's $20 for that. That seems a little. Give it a shot. See what you think.
What happened to the fried
alligator? Yeah, she made them stop so they can get around.
Oh, that way they stop.
She's climbing out.
There's enough for all of us.
There's papas, but they're hot. like spicy, like not
super
spicy,
hot, like temperature hot. All right, we'll give it a shot.
Like
a fried ball. It's like a... It's got like some cheese in it, some spices. Give it a shot. It's all, it's not bad. It's like... Look, give it a try. Just good. Let Maribel try it. Give it a bite. It's like, it's interesting. I might try one more thing and that's it. Cause that ride is I forgot what that one was called, but it goes all the way up. And then all the way down, but it's like it's just a whole 360 view of the state fair. Those rides are pretty sick. The slingshot over there, those are like the big rides. I'm the sun though. We'll check back though. So we had to go drop off our friend Maribel. Said bye bye to her homegirl. Yo, one thing about the state fair of Texas is you can find some good sections where they have cheap water, but like you can pay up to 6 coupons, so $6 for a bottle of water. This was just 2, but you gotta find, it's like it's in the very back, like over here behind the Cotton Bowl Stadium in the big walkway. It's like all the midway, the rides, Gateway Pavilions, coming right back in to the main stuff. My baby said she wants, you want a what, baby?
Candied apple.
Candied apple, y'all. So they get us some candied apple.
Oh, I also want some beer.
We got some crab beer right here. The Magnolia Beer Garden.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like this year, I came unprepared, guys. I didn't do like any like research. Yeah, we just came in here blind. Well, yeah, she got the tablitas. I did not look at anything. There were some things that I did see not too long ago that I wanted to try. I think I saw like something in a pancake or something, but I wanted to try. I'm more of a sweet, on the sweet side, but I didn't get to try things that I really wanted here in the fair. But so far, it's a good experience. Recommend you guys to come check it out. Swing by. At least get one out of the way, you know? This is not a place to like come over and over. Guys, you can spend a nice penny out here.
You can go and pick up, take it all with you, and play with it in your parents' cars. My friends, have another fantastic year at the State Fair of Texas. My name is Dan.
My name is Kim.
We're called the Street Circus. It's a pleasure.
Had to make a little pit stop. Got like little mini shops here at the fair. That's pretty cool. Oh, look. They got dog snacks. That's pretty cool. They're so tasty.
What will do when your parents come?
So,
then. They got some fishing stuff, gadgets and neat stuff here. They got flat stacks. Oh, this is some of this my baby could probably want. Oh, restrooms are right here. Oh, that's hot. It was like, oh, that's fresh. Oh, look, hummingbird feeder. Then we got mini vacuums. Crystallized homes here. Wine bottles. They have tamales. That's interesting. Oh, look, it's like a mini food court or something. I feel like
you're lost.
I feel like we're lost. All right, that's the truth.
Right now, we're gonna make a right this way. That's where we're gonna go out that way.
Hey, what would I do without you? Give me a kiss. I'm gonna edit that out. Just kidding. I was just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Y'all wave. Big Tex, goodbye. Until we meet again, Tex.
What did the baby corn say to the mama corn? Where's popcorn?
You get it? Where's popcorn? Pretty funny joke, right, guys? So, right here, this is nothing compared to later on at night. Wait till like 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock. I'm talking about extra busy. You can't even walk. You're gonna be bumping into people. This is bad. Yo, 1 year, me and Zoe went. We had a stroller. We actually had was it JC or Bella? So we had Bella on the stroller. Was JC just loose?
Just walking around.
Okay, like, we had JC and just like just walking. Did I have him or no? I had the stroller. You had it. So she had JC, and I had Bella in the stroller. I don't even remember, but all I remember was just like, or I don't remember everything, right? But what I remember the most is struggling to get through, weaving in and out, stopping a lot, and then I would look for Zoe or she would like, hey, like have to wait. Like, it was just, oh man. But now we kind of changed it up to where like we'll have our day and then we'll have a day for the kids. So win-win there, you know? As long as my baby gets what she wants to eat, that's all that matters right there. And then obviously on the day for the, so I believe it's Tuesdays. Tuesdays is half off rides. So that's probably when we'll be taking the kids. More than likely after work, because they're probably gonna be in school. Oh yeah, we'll probably get the night views with them. Yeah, we'll probably mix it then. But giving you guys a quick glimpse of the state fair today. And today's the first day. Today's grand opening first day. What's today, 9/27? So, and it lasts about a month. So
October 20th is the last
day. Okay. So October 20th is probably gonna be like, you know, the last day. So I think, so we're gonna go straight that way, see where that big Ferris wheel is. That's the state, the Ferris wheel, yeah. So that's the Ferris wheel is kind of where we enter. So we'll go right, and then we'll get out, call it a day. So, oh yeah, guys, you can actually ride these swans. Check it out. We need to try that. I think we would have if
it wasn't so hot.
Yeah, it's the weather's bad. No, weather's not bad, but it's just hot. So it's around almost. Almost everything. I remember, didn't JC buy something right here?
Yeah, like a little.
Yeah.
Oh, he bought that little mask. Little mask he had.
My watch told me to record my outdoor walk. So I've burned So, oh, it just started. Never mind. And it's been about 2 years. I think 2022. 2022 was like the last time we were here. So, this is our year back. Dino World over there. All right, guys, I might check back whenever we take the kids. Peace.